protection. Seeing the things that his eyes cannot. Calls a time of the clearing. Starts to let him up, forced into this confrontation. Sometimes silence is the best advice, but now it seems little is needed. Chains from still pressed shoulder, while the rest is giving.
Oh yeah.
Chains further into the night. Or the guy buys intuition. Don't want to listen. He talks and talks. It's better than complete oblivion. But the one thing that keeps him keeping on is the habit of believing.
Thanks, y'all. That was In the Clover. That's off of the new...